It's out with the old and in with the new as work continues to replace Tacoma's 100-year-old railroad trestle north of Freighthouse Square. A new double-track concrete bridge is replacing the 100-year-old wooden trestle. The construction is part of the second phase of the Sounder South Line project. Sounder riders should take note of some temporary changes between February 17th and February 22nd.
So people at Tacoma Dome, South Tacoma, and Lakewood stations will need to exit the train at Puyallup on Friday afternoon when they come back. They will be met by shuttle buses that will take them to their station of origin.
Cunningham adds that shuttle buses will be available for commuters at the Tacoma Dome, South Tacoma, and Lakewood stations. They'll take passengers to Puyallup station to board the trains from there. The new bridge will have two tracks, which will provide more reliable service for everyone.
This new bridge will increase reliability for rail traffic. Amtrak will use these tracks as well as the Sounder. We'll be adding new Sounder service in the middle of this year. So we hope that the double tracks and the lack of interference from freight trains will really help with the reliability.
Once the South track is finished next week, workers will demolish the rest of the timber trestle and replace it with the northbound concrete bridge. The Tacoma Trestle Track and Signal project cost nearly $161 million. It was approved by Pierce County voters in 2008.